Hi, so today I'm going to be talking about the death of Infante Alonso, who was the brother of the previous king of Spain, so the brother of Juan Carlos I. So yeah, let's get started. By the way, there are several theories as to how it happened. They're pretty sure it's just one theory I'm going to talk about, but there's also other theories which I'm also going to mention, so don't worry about that. So, well, first of all, I have to state, before I even start, that Juan Carlos and Alfonso, they had a really good relationship. They went on holidays together under Franco's, if Franco allowed it, because Spain was a dictatorship and the Bourbons, who were the royal family, and still are, they weren't allowed in Spain except Juan Carlos. And I'll tell you why in a second. But one time, Juan Carlos asked Franco to let his brother into the country to have for vacation, and he did. So they did that a couple times, and it just shows how they were really close. So it wasn't a murder, just putting it out there. Anyway, so well, like I said, Franco, he was dictator of Spain at the time, from 39 to 75, and he was. And he obviously disliked the royal family, the Bourbons, so he kicked them out. He banned them from Spain, except one, and that being Juan Carlos. He wasn't the heir, because his father, Don Juan, he was the supposed heir to the Spanish throne because Franco happened. He had to give it up. And well, Franco said, so I'm gonna educate this guy, Juan Carlos, who should eventually be king of Spain, but I'm gonna mold his beliefs. I'm gonna make him essentially a puppet. After I'm gone, he can rule Spain for me. So he gave him presents, gave him favors. Franco essentially spoiled Juan Carlos. Of course, he wanted Juan Carlos to look up to Franco and say, "Oh my God, I want to be just like you when I grow up and when I'm in power." So that's what he was trying to do, just create a Franco 2.0. And he even had teachers and people call Juan Carlos Your Majesty to get that into his head. So whenever, if in the future people start to doubt him, Juan Carlos would say, "I'm Your Majesty, so shut it." That's the way I see it. So Juan Carlos grew up. When he reached the age of 18, he entered the military academy. Right before Easter break that year, Franco said, "You know what? I'm gonna give you a little present. Still a present. I'm gonna give you a gun. Because we all love guns. I want you to get into hunting." And he did. So Franco wanted Juan Carlos to get into hunting. And Juan Carlos became a huge fan, and he's really controversial in Spain because he killed a ton of elephants. And he's killed a ton of stuff. But yeah, so Franco gave Juan Carlos a gun for hunting purposes, allegedly. So after this happened, after Franco gave him the gun, Juan Carlos took the gun and his things and went to Estoril, which was where the royal family lived. And when he arrived home, no one was there. Well, people were there, but his brother and his father, they were at church or at mass, Easter, obviously. So he had to wait. So he went out to his room. And he told his mother that by the time his brother came to the house, she should tell him that Juan Carlos was in his room and that Alfonso should join him. Just to play, to do whatever. So the actual thing that happened was that when Alfonso got home, he asked his mother, "Where's Juan Carlos?" Juan Carlos was in the bedroom, so Alfonso rushed to the bedroom and just was there seeing his brother. Suddenly, a shot was heard. The mother went upstairs, Don Juan went upstairs. Juan Carlos is there holding Alfonso, and Alfonso was not dead, but almost dead. He died there, but by the time when they found him, he was still alive in a puddle of blood. And what most likely happened was that they were playing with the gun, just doing silly stuff, like, oh my god, look what Franco gave me. Oh, it's so cool, can I borrow it? Blah, blah, blah. And Alfonso went and shot himself. But there are other versions. So, well, Pilar, which she's Juan Carlos and Alfonso's cousin, says that although Alfonso did rush to Juan Carlos's room right after he got back from mass, he came in without knocking or anything. He just burst in the room and Juan Carlos was shocked. So he was like this, the door was like there. He just turned around really out of shock and accidentally pulled the trigger and hit his brother in the face and killed him. Quite unfortunate stuff. But it's kind of less likely, I think. But the official story the Spanish embassy gave and the Spanish government gave, mind you, this is under Franco, was that Alfonso was cleaning the gun and accidentally shot himself in the face. Now, how do you shoot yourself in the face? Because it was not a right gun for hunting. So you can imagine. How would you be cleaning it directly? Why would your finger be in the trigger? Then, why would Alfonso be touching the gun that Franco gave Juan Carlos? That makes no sense. So the reason why this story was given out probably was to try to clean Juan Carlos's image, because he was supposed to be dead and he was the future king. So as a future king, he could exactly be involved in the death of his father. And there was still a lot of speculation. Even his father's first reaction was, did you kill him? Please tell me you didn't kill him. So, of course, Franco wanted to distance Juan Carlos from the incident. Yeah. And Alfonso was 15. He was really young. Younger than Juan Carlos. He shot himself in the forehead. How would you accidentally, you know, turn the gun, point at your forehead and go, I don't see it. So that's pretty much it. That is the death of Alfonso. That's pretty much it. It's kind of an interesting story, but there's different versions. I think it's the first one that they were playing and suddenly the Juan Carlos accidentally pulled the trigger and killed his brother. I do not think that Alfonso was cleaning the gun and he shot himself, because how on earth would he have done that? So yeah, that is pretty much it. That's all I have to say. I hope you liked it, I hope you found it interesting, and yeah, thank you for watching. Bye.